A plane crash is now cleared tonight after the pilot reported some type of mechanical issues. The plane went down this morning on Highway 59, about a half mile south of Diboll, landing on the median of that freeway. The pilot was traveling from Angelina County to Houston. The 63-year-old and two passengers were taken to a hospital for observation.